high mountain pass, one whose face was winsome with the passage of her long years, told him that two nights thence, when the moon was full, the tree of perspicacious lanterns would sing. A once-in-1,000-year occurrence. And so it did. The tree's flowers glowed like lanterns, and a melody, ethereal and mysterious, shimmered up its trunk to resound from the flowers in 1,000 voices. And wept at its utter beauty.